See here this problem. Here, a 2 by 2 matrix is given here. So then how can you find the eigenvalues? So here 2 by 2 matrix means it consists of two eigenvalues. So first of all, write the quadratic equation. So that is delta of A minus I lambda equal to 0. So here A is the given matrix and I is the identity matrix with the same order of A, and lambda is the eigenvalues. So from this we get delta of A is minus 5, 2, 2, minus 2, minus of identity matrix with the same order, that is 1, 0, 0, 1 into scalar with lambda under that equal to 0. So from this minus 5, 2, 2, minus 2, minus of lambda 0, 0 lambda under that equal to 0. So from this we get delta of minus 5 minus lambda 2 minus 2 minus lambda and that equal to 0. So from this minus 5 minus lambda into minus 2 minus lambda minus 4 equal to 0. Now here it becomes here minus common, it becomes plus, that is 5 plus lambda into 2 plus lambda minus 4 equal to 0, and it is 10 plus 5 lambda plus 2 lambda 7 lambda plus lambda square minus 4 equal to 0. So lambda square plus 7 lambda plus 6 equal to 0. So it can be written as, so lambda square plus 6 lambda plus 6. So 7 lambda can be written as 6 lambda plus lambda. So that's equal to 0. Here lambda is common. So lambda into lambda plus 6. Here 1 is common. So 1 into lambda plus 6. Now bring the lambda plus 6 is common here. So then it becomes, I am applying the factorization formula. Okay. So now it becomes lambda plus 6 into lambda plus 1 equal to 0. So lambda equal to minus 6 comma minus 1. And these are the eigenvalues for the given matrix. And this is the process for getting the eigenvalues. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share. Thanks.